line. In this bit, they had all the silly people that came from the... Don't do that.
Why not?
Because it's horrid.
Just carry on.
Well, it had this big pond. Well, it had a little pond, and they got all these people from the silly home to come and dig it all and make it into a pond to put fish in and things.
The people from where?
From a council home. Mm. Delinquents and whatever. So what they were digging was all gone to waste.
Well, I suppose I had to give them something to do.
Yeah.
They probably knew it would be a waste of time, but didn't know what else to do with them.
Piece of railway
There wouldn't have been any trees or anything lining the sides, not as close as this.
No.
Because it was a fire risk.
Yeah, look, ones that left behind, old. They cut them on down. Grass all the way over and all up there.
When I came through here with Tricia 10 years ago,
yeah.
It was all overgrown.
Yeah.
Look, they've got bird boxes up there on that tree. How do you suppose this whelk shell got here?
People threw it out the back of their houses.
Threw it out the train window. A broken chair. There's another one up there. I should think the people who live by the side of this cutting would rather have it filled in with rubbish then.
Yeah.
Look at all that crap they've thrown in there. No, I don't know what it is. Maybe it is.
That way, isn't it? Where across is, because there's another one. There's someone.
Well, it must have had a gate or something, mustn't it? A way to get through.
Yeah.
Well, that doesn't seem to have changed much in 10 years. They built some houses up there, but it's still a mess.
Oh, I shouldn't have come up there, so I'll be afraid to go down it now. Thank you.